हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, द टॉपिक विच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस नाउ इज डिफ्यूजन. सो बेसिकली व्हाट इज डिफ्यूजन? डिफ्यूजन इज द मूवमेंट ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल फ्रॉम रीजन ऑफ हाई कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू रीजन ऑफ लोअर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. इट इज डिफ्यूजन. डिफ्यूजन इज द मूवमेंट ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल फ्रॉम रीजन ऑफ हायर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू अ रीजन ऑफ लोअर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. ओके, सो आई एम टीचिंग दैट टू यू इन डिटेल. सी इट.
What is diffusion? This question frequently comes in exam, generally in biology. So diffusion is the movement of molecules from a region of higher concentration to a region of lower concentration.
So if the question comes, what is diffusion, you can write this definition. Okay, you can see it now. And now I'm going to give you an example of diffusion. An example of diffusion is, suppose we are burning incense sticks. When we are burning, that in Hindi it is called dhukka. So suppose this is a room and we have burned a dhukkati over here or incense sticks. So the smell will go after some time. Even if you are standing over here, after some time you can smell this. This will go and you can smell. The Ducati was over here, but you can smell it from a distance. Why? Because of diffusion. When we are burning incense sticks, over here the smell is very much because it is more, over here there is not. So this has become higher concentration and this has become lower concentration. So due to diffusion, there will be movement of molecule from a region of higher concentration to a region of lower concentration. When it will come over here, then here it will become high and here it will become low. Again it will move from higher to lower and ultimately we can smell it. Okay. Even when we sprinkle a perfume, you might have experienced that someone is taking a perfume over here. There is a perfume bottle, someone is opening over here and he is spraying on his body, and if you are standing over here, you can understand that. There is a boy or a girl or any person, he is over here, he is spraying his perfume on him, and after some time, this smell will go to you. Why? Because over here it is higher concentration, over here it is lower concentration. Now it will move from higher to lower, and when it will come over here, this lower will again become higher, okay, and this higher, this place will come lower. Now it will move from here to here and we can smell the perfume. So the smell of perfume, the smell of incense sticks, it all happens because of the diffusion. Again I'm telling you, again I'm repeating, diffusion is the movement of molecules from region of higher concentration to a region of lower concentration. Okay, so this thing you have to write if it comes in exam. Thanks for watching this video.